that's the end of day two in New Zealand, and sixth place coming in, but Petter just 7.7 behind, so it's a big battle.
Yeah, let's see what he's doing for that stage, and I think tomorrow it's another day and have to push.
You happy with the day though?
Yeah, the day was nice. We had a puncture, but what can we do?